Those winds are also strong right now here in Fargo. So strong that it made this billboard along I-29 near the tri-level fall to the ground just over an hour ago. Crews working in the area say it luckily fell away from the interstate, so it didn't cause any traffic backups. Right now, there is no word as to when the billboard will be cleared, but you are asked to use caution when driving in that area in case it falls more.